meet the world's champion professional badminton player, Jack Purcell of Toronto, in one of a series of exhibition games in Detroit. And now, here's Walter Kramer, 19-year-old Detroit sensation, who defeated Purcell in the first game the champion has lost in 3 years. Terrific overhead smashes characterized the games of both players. On the left was